How to update BIOS in Windows. BIOS update can resolve current software issues, update security patches and improve system stability. There are two ways to update BIOS in Windows with the BIOS installer and WinFlash. Download BIOS installer from support site. Go to the Asus support site with your laptop's model name. Search for BIOS installer, which is located in the BIOS category. Please click download. If you do not see the BIOS installer, please download WinFlash. How to use the BIOS installer to update? Extract the downloaded BIOS installer file. Go to the folder and double-click the BIOS installer application. The setup wizard will guide you to start the BIOS update process. Click Finish. The computer will automatically restart and complete the installation of BIOS update. Make sure the AC adapter is plugged in when updating BIOS. Also, do not force shut down during the update process to prevent any issues. After the computer gets into Windows, that means the BIOS has been successfully updated. Download WinFlash from support site. Please search for Windows BIOS Flash Utility, which is located in the BIOS Utilities category. If you are able to see the file, please click download. How to install the WinFlash utility? Extract the downloaded WinFlash file. Go to the folder and double-click the setup application. The setup wizard will guide you to start the WinFlash installation process. Click Close. How to use the WinFlash to update? Type WinFlash in the Windows search bar, then click Open. Click Next. WinFlash provides these two ways to get the BIOS file. You can choose the way that is preferred. Get the new version BIOS file, click Update. Click Exit. The computer will auto-reboot and continue the BIOS update process. Make sure the AC adapter is plugged in when updating BIOS. Also, do not force shut down during the update process to prevent any issues. After the computer gets into Windows, that means the BIOS has been successfully updated. Thanks for watching, and welcome to subscribe to our Asus support channel. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.